know if I'll take that. I might have a black armor. Does it look like this room might have a secret? Not offhand. Very good job of anything right now. Okay. What? Oh, okay. That's for my tea, I have to. I need to start playing as soon as possible. I mean, that this level is probably again going to take me like an hour, 40 minutes at least. Okay, let's see what's going on here. I got that was a secret. Okay. Huh? Anything here? Let's go here. Okay, oh, it's this map. Okay, now I think I isn't there gonna be a notch right here? I'm not really doing anything very well right now, but we'll scramble through without dying, I hope. Oh, this map is a trick. And I should get a rocket launcher before. Or even plasma gun before the archive. Okay. Does this mean that this will get me the white key? I've never been down here. I never fell down before. Okay. I guess I have to go through these two to see that there's nothing hidden now. There's a teleport. And here's something. And here? Let's try to be vigilant about possible secrets. What's anything hid there? Possibly not, but possibly yes. That's the difficult thing. Here's the teleport. We're halfway in kills. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god. Why don't I have a proper weapon? First to hit scanners. Okay, one death. So I got the white key. Let's go get the red key. Different dimension. Does it not work in this dimension? Maybe not. Maybe it doesn't work here. I don't know. Thank you, electric company, for sending me a text message. I really need your text messages. Oh my God. Okay, I'm gonna die. Second death. What? Didn't I save? I didn't. How curious. I'm usually so meticulous about saving. This is why. Okay. Where? I don't have a rocket launcher, for fuck's sake. I wish I did. Okay, maybe we use this. If I don't, I should have gotten the weapon. There's probably teleports that give me weapon. Yeah, but there's probably a teleport that gives me the rocket launcher, right? Maybe even a plasma gun. I don't need that right now. Red key. Okay, there isn't. But maybe the shotgun stands for all weaponry. So this is a fucking brilliant map. I was so overwhelmed on my first run that I was not really able to appreciate. This. it's this place. One of the... Oh! One of the hardest rooms. And I don't have a goddamn... Am I gonna get some infighting going on or... Have I missed the rocket launcher? This is good. Yeah, this is good. Oh! I'll try this. Still only two deaths. And I'm glad the Revenant didn't come out. So is there a rocket launcher? Or has this been changed, or is it because I'm playing on HMP or... I haven't seen a rocket launcher or a single rocket yet. Okay, but this is gonna be activated from this building. Hui! Hui! Oh! Well, hoi hoi. Yeah, it's going upstairs. We're going upstairs. Thirteen enemies left. Oh my god. If there's an archvile and I don't get a rocket launcher or BFG 9000, not BFG 8000, that's old hat. I need the BFG 9000 because it works on archviles like BFG 8000 never would. Just checking because I love exploration. Oh god, this is not fair. Those fuckers are never fair. Okay, we don't have the red skull key. We have what's needed here. Oh! Very interesting. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my fucking shit. This is not fair. Where? There the fucker is. Fuck! Four deaths. Five deaths, but I That arch wall got me, but I'm good. Okay, I'll go. Back, I guess. Because I got the red skull key, yeah. Where's the red? No, not there. I was going for the weapon. Check my phone. I can't believe I'm doing this without a fucking rocket launcher or BFG 9000. Heh. I've never found this before. Oh, fuck. I have never got this before, that's for sure. This is not the way I got the rocket launcher before. It could be I'm misremembering. It could be I... Oh. Not here, of course. It could be that I'm misremembering, but I don't think I am. Oh, wait a minute. Is this the real exit? Let me see. It is, but I don't want to go here because I actually want the computer to work. I think it's a secret. I don't think, you see, I think there's a teleport next to it. Okay, let's follow the... How do we activate it? Okay, up. Up. I didn't go up. Just a moment. Now that was a good message. I'll take that. I have never been here before. We'll see. No. Oops. don't even know already that that's true. This is the computer. Now I get to that. Yeah, I never solved all of these puzzles before. Oh! Yeah. Unfortunately, now that. And now we go here. What? Where? Where is it? There. There's a ribbon? Two. Well, let's go. Huh? Now I'm confused. Well, okay, that. But I was able to get to the end already. I don't understand what's the point of that. Maybe it will be revealed to me. Okay, the ribbon ended somewhere. Okay. What's that? Where is the revenant? Down there. Okay. What is the last secret? Do I have to go to the end? To figure it out. That just takes me back there. I thought that was... Unfortunately, I'm not gonna restart the game now because of the music, because I'm so close to end. No. Wait, is there a door I haven't been to? Can I even get back to the beginning? Oh, I did. This is the last secret.
Yes.
Is it trip? Sure. Okay. Bloody brand. Okay. It's here. Oh no! No, I'm just
getting overexcited.
Anything to collect here? Let's take some ammo. Brilliant. You know what? I like the backtracking. A lot of people, I think, would criticize it, but I really enjoy it because it creates a sense of place. An adventure rather than a streamlined just pure combat map, but I'm sure the author knows that.